Dear students, in the last video we saw exercise 2A in that third one and fourth one. Today we will solve exercise 2A in that fifth one. Write the next five numbers in each case. So the first one, 5,38,536. Here we have to find out next five numbers. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to give a number, then we will get to next number. So I will write give a number in solution box, 5,38,536, and I will add 1 to this number. Then 6 plus 1 is 7. Write 3 as it is and write remaining numbers as it is. 5, 8, 3 and 5. So the next number is 5,38,537. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to this number, then we will get to next number. So I'll write here 5,38,537. After that, we should add 1. Then we will get 7 plus 1 is 8. And write remaining numbers as it is 3, 5, 8, 3 and 5. So the next number is 5,38,538. Next we have to find out next number. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to this number. Then we will get. So I will write here 5,38,538 plus 1. Then we will get 8 plus 1 is 9. 3 as it is. Then 5 as it is. Then 8 as it is. Then 3. Then 5. So the next number is 5,38,539. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to this number, then we will get to next number. So I'll write here 5,38,539. And after that, we should add 1 to this number. Then we will get 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. So I will write 1 carry here and 0 here. Then 1 plus 3, 4. And write remaining numbers as it is. 5, 8, 3 and 5. So the next number is 5,38,540. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to this number, then we will get to next number. So 5,38,540. After that we should add 1, then we will get 0 plus 1 is 1, 4. Write remaining numbers as it is 3 and 5. So the next number is 5,38,541. Next we will solve B1, 7,69,498. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to give a number, then we will get to next number. So I'll write give a number in solution box, 7,69,498. If we add 1 to this number, then we will get 8 plus 1 is how much? 9. And write remaining numbers as it is, 4, 9, 6 and 7. So the next number is 769,499. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to this number, then we will get to next number. So I'll write here 769,499. After that, I will add 1 to this number. Then 9 plus 1 is how much? 10. Carry 1 and I'll write 0 here. Then 1 plus 9, again 10. You can carry 1 and I'll write here 0. Then 1 plus 4, 5. And write remaining numbers as it is 9, 6 and 7. So the next number is 769,500. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to this number. Then we will get to next number. So I will write here 769,500. After that, we should add 1. 0 plus 1 is how much? 1. Write remaining numbers as it is 0, 5, 9, 6 and 7. So the next number is 769,501. Next we have to find out next number. How we can find out next number? We have to add 1 to this number, then we will get to next number. So I'll write here 769,501. After that, I will add 1 to this number. Then we will get 1 plus 1 is how much? 2. Then write remaining numbers as it is 0, 5, 9, 6 and 7. So 769,502 is a next number. Next, how we can find out next number? We should add 1 to this number, then we will get to next number. So I will write here 769,502. After that, I will add 1 to this number, then 2 plus 1 is how much? 3. And write remaining numbers as it is 5, 9, 6 and 7. So the next number is 7,69,503. C1, 19,34,628. Here also we have to find out next 5 numbers. The given number is 19,34,628. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to given number, then we will get next number. So I will write given number in solution box. 19,34,628. If we add 1 to this number, then we will get 8 plus 1 is how much? 9. Then write 2 as it is, then 6 as it is, and write remaining numbers as it is. So the next number is 19,34,629. Next we have to find out next number. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to this number, then we will get next number. So I'll write here 19,34,629. After that, we should add 1 to this number, then we will get 9 plus 1 is how much? 10. Carry 1 and I'll write 0 here. Then 1 plus 2, 3. And write remaining numbers as it is 6, 4, 3. 9 and 1. So the next number is 19,34,630. Next we have to find out the next number. So we should add 1 to this number. So I'll write here 19,34,630. If we add plus 1, then we'll get 0 plus 1 is 1. And write remaining numbers as it is 3, 6, 4, 3, 9 and 1. So the next number is 19,34,631. How we can find out next number? We should add 1 to this number, then we will get next number. So I'll write here 19,34,631. And after that I will add 1 to this number, then I will get 1 plus 1 is how much? 2. And write remaining numbers as it is. So the next number is 19,34,632. If we add 1 to this number, then we will get next number. So I'll write here 19,34,632. After that I will add 1. Then 2 plus 1 is 3 and write remaining numbers as it is 3, 6, 4, 3, 9 and 1. So the answer is 19,34,633. Solve these problems in your notebook.